Hey, what's up, everyone? And yeah, we are back with some more PowerWash Simulator. And I can't remember where we got up to. Oh yeah, we just did the car, didn't we? And that unlocked the fire station. But I can't remember what came next. Was it, yeah, the skate park next, then that one, weren't it? So yeah, I guess we're doing the skate park today. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it. If you do, like, subscribe, notification bell, all that stuff. And also check out twitch.tv/thirdlegTV. And yeah, let's get on with it. As always, if you want to read that, pause it now and read it. I'm not reading it out. I can't be bothered. But yeah, there you go. It's there if you want it. We're going to start. Let's just get on with it. Had enough. Let's just get going. Continue. Whoa. That is just dirt everywhere. Holy shit. Yeah, I made a zero. I don't even know where to start. Where did it put us here? So, if I start on the back wall, like that, because of getting the screenshot at the end when it goes through that little video thing. So, what power do you reckon we need? That's not... Fuck me. Look at that when I flash up the dirt. Dirt everywhere. Holy shit. Do you know what though? That's not bad at cleaning. The white one. Yeah, it does the job quite well, to be fair. See? Did that pretty well. I don't know what counts as what. Okay, is that its own individual little wall? Nice. We're actually doing a pretty good job with it. Oh, of course there's graffiti. Wouldn't be a skate park if there wasn't, would it? Crap, I shouldn't have done that top bit, because that's going to get caught in that screenshot bit now. Oh well. This is going to take forever to clean. Look at it. Just dirt everywhere. Damn. Okay. Nicely done. Love that one. I really do like that one. I have to say, it is cleaning it pretty well just using the white one. Normally I don't use the white one at all, but no, that ain't bad. Oh my god, there's so much to clean though. Maybe we should go a bit quicker this time on this level, because it is just going to take that long to do it all. I think that's what we're going to have to do. Speed it up a bit. How fast can I actually go while I'm still cleaning it? Quite fast. Yeah, I can actually still go quite fast with this one. Not bad. Yay, corner ramp done. Yeah, we'll leave the rest of that and then we'll get to work on all of this. Nice, that seems mostly done. Yeah. crap, I've got to try and get on the top of it. So, there we go. Wait, it still says I'm missing quite a bit of it, though. What am I still missing on it, then? Like, there's no way that I can get out there. Oh, down here, I see. There we go. Does this all count as the same wall? It does, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay. Yay, that's that wall done. Pretty wall. Yay, pretty wall. Let's do this rail next, I suppose. Good, rail's done. Quite like this skate park, there's just so much dirt that you can just spray anywhere and you get it. It's awesome. It's been a long time since I've been in a skate park. When was the last time I was in a skate park? 2003? Maybe? Somewhere around then. Oh, look how beautiful that looks when you take up that grime. The best one to do it with is that one. Not that one. That one. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Look at the difference. Yay! Fun box done. Where next? Oh, you just never know where to bloody go, do you? Well, at least that side's clean. Oh, I don't own that yet, do I? Because I keep falling down the slope, I suppose I better have that one on. I suppose the quickest way to do it would be to go... But where's the fun in that? I still like that one. Look how fun it looks. Look at the little pattern. It's like waves. Love it. And it no longer exists. Love it. What I'm not loving is this bloody wall, because it's awkward, because you can't stand up here because then you're too close to it all. But if I'm back here, I need to go to my green one. A bit disappointing, really. Maybe we should go to that one. Bloody wall. What am I missing on? Oh, all the way up on the top, innit? Fine, I'll have to wait till I get my ladder. Do the quarter pipe next. I seem to be missing a bit with this one, don't I? Yay, cool fuck done. Just gonna neaten up the floor bit there where I've done. Yeah, let's do the stairs next, fuck it. Stop sliding down the fucking stairs. Jesus Christ. How am I still missing so much on the stairs? What? I'm confused. I'm missing so much on it still. How? I don't get it. Oh, that does actually count as the stairs on there as well. Okay. That'd be right. Nice. That's the rail done. We're getting there. We are getting there. Just slowly. That's all. Suppose we might as well do this bit next. Nicely done. Oh, I like that sound. That's a nice one. I like that. Cool. Is that clean? Hold on. There you go. Just wanted to make it a little bit neater. What next? I suppose these walls over here. Yeah. Oh, is that from the spray from all the bubbles that I used? Look at that. Isn't that pretty? There's some really thick grime on there. Jesus. Really bad. Second. Know what I'm trying to click on. I hope I've got the right one there. Pretty certain I did. Can I jump up on here? Not properly. Maybe I have to get the spraying done though, while we're up here. Nice, that's that one done. I was hoping to get that done. Ah, I fell. God damn it. Okay, that one I'll have to wait. Do miss my bubbles. Oh, I like that sound. Please stop sliding down things. Fuck me. Now you can slide down. Why am I having so much trouble cleaning this fucking rail? There we go. That's better. Stop that. Hey, does anyone know how to get more cleaning fluid? I've used up my metal cleaner and wood cleaner, but the shop won't let... Yes, if you get your cleaning bottle out, and then, as you can see down in the bottom left, I've got four left. It depends what you're using. Because I'm using an Xbox controller, if I press left trigger, it refills it. But it does cost you $10 again. So it will cost you more money. I don't know what... I'd assume it's right-click if you're using a mouse. Nope. What could it be? Enter, maybe? No, space. I'm assuming space jump. Tab? No. I don't actually know. Does it actually... is there actually a controls bit in the options on this game? Controls. Keyboard and mouse. There you go, refill cleaning fluid. R. There you go, R. If you're using keyboard and mouse. Yeah. Yeah, so left trigger on controller. R on thingy. I feel dumb now. No need. It took me ages to figure it out. It's only because I just started pressing every single button that I figured it out, even though it does tell you in that the amount of times I've seen the controls, yet never noticed that one. And thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Fennec? Is it Fennec? I assume it's Fennec. That looks like how you'd pronounce it, Fennec. Appreciate the follow. Right, where was I up to? Oh yeah, I was trying to clean that bit, weren't I? Yes, it's Fennec. Nice. Oh, I could go slowly. I love this one, I really do. Oh, I don't know why I like that one so much. Where are we up to? Doing this. Spray in the wall. I still think this is one of the best games ever made. Fucking love this game. Everyone took the piss out of me for buying it, but it's one of the best fucking games ever. I actually enjoy playing this more than any AAA game. It's just so calming. Oh, I fell down a slope. Dude, I've been streaming on Discord with a few friends, so they made fun of me. That's exactly the same as me with the other guys that I stream with and that for like F1. And I was saying to them last time we did F1, I was saying, oh, yeah, I've been playing PowerWash Simulator. And they all took the piss out of it. But the other night on Twitch, it was the 20th most streamed game. Like, well, not most streamed game, most viewed game. It's quite funny. You can take the piss out of it all you want, but it's fucking awesome. At some point, I am going to start doing the art that you can do, though, where you can use the different sprays, obviously, to create art. Yeah, I know, I couldn't believe it. I just went on there to look at the games to see what people were streaming, just to see how competitive this game was. And then it was actually there in 20th place, and I was like, wait, what? I thought I was going to have to scroll down fucking ever to find it. Yeah, I haven't done the art stuff. Yeah. The thing is, I'm not bad at art, but I'm better with, like, you know, pencil and paper. I find it very hard to do digital art. So this could be quite tough for me to do when I do decide to do the art. Well, the reason I bought it was because it was 15 quid, and I was like, do you know what? 15 quid, I don't mind spending that on a game, because if it turns out that it's bad, then it's like, eh, you know, I haven't lost loads of money. Whereas, like, you look at Cyberpunk, you know, what was that, 60, 70 quid? Something like that. And the amount of times I've tried playing it and just gone, nah, this is shit, and I really wish I'd got a refund for it, because it's that bad. Whereas this one, definitely don't want a refund on this one. Stop falling at... I'm getting on my own nerves falling down that fucking bit now. Fucking done it so many times. Yeah, the thing is, there's loads of bugs at the start, so it's like, okay, well, I uninstalled it, thought, yeah, I'll wait a bit for it, and wait till they've done some of the updates to fix it. And then, obviously, you know, you had people saying, oh, yeah, they've updated it, they fixed it all. They fucking ain't. Still, when you're driving along, you just got cars just randomly appearing in front of you, like, directly in front of you or inside you. And I was on my motorbike on it, riding along, all of a sudden my motorbike just stopped and then just wouldn't move. And now I had to get out, walk down the street and get another car. I was like, what the fuck is this? Whereas this game, I don't think I've found a single bug in this game yet. I know, obviously, it's a lot more simple than Cyberpunk, obviously. But it's also from a smaller developer. So, you know. I've played quite a few simulator ones where they're actually really bad and buggy, so this one's pretty good. Yeah, see, I was going to avoid it because they're overhyped, but obviously, you know, being a streamer, I thought to myself, well, I suppose I have to get it because you have to stay competitive and stream, obviously, the big games. And then, yeah, I think I streamed it like twice and then just went, nah, I'm done. I'll stick to these nice, fun, small games. I have a lot more fun doing these. Overbug once in a while where the nozzle will be horizontal, but the icon will... Oh, okay. See, that might have happened to me, but I don't think I've noticed it if it has happened. Fuck me, this is a big wall, isn't it? Oh, okay, that is a different wall. Different wall, different wall. Okay, that's fine. There's still so much dirt everywhere. I thought I was doing really well when I looked that way and saw all of that clean. There's still so much to go. I like the little vehicle ones. The vehicle ones are always nice and quick. Much prefer the vehicle ones. Well, I don't mind spending ages playing it. It's just the fact of editing it down for YouTube. That's the biggest problem I have. I don't like doing all the editing. So I like quick, simple ones that I don't have to do anything on. Oh, wrong way. Whew. Wrong button. That one. Well, that was a lot quicker to do it that way. Still got the graffiti to remove, but yeah, that's alright. As if I'm not hitting that. I love the little swirly nozzle. So sad. It had to be done. Where next? Ramp. I do love that running water sound. Yay, ramp is done. I only just realised that's watermelon, isn't it? I'm with it now, I see. It's watermelon. Oh, I see. The arches, yeah. That is separate. Yay, nice and clean. I suppose we better do this bit of flooring. I suppose. Can I get away using this one so it's a nice lighter sound? Yeah, I can. Prefer the sound of the white nozzle. Got an idea. Yay! At least that's that corner. Oh, it's not that corner done, is it? Okay, do you know what? Let's go get the ladder and get that sorted. Let's just get it done out the way. Thank you. Oh, wrong one. Good. Sorted. Completely forgot about the side. Oh, I'm an idiot. Love that noise. The people who made this game should actually do a graffiti simulator. That's what they should do. Because they've got all the spray and everything fucking spot on for this. But it'd be quite cool to do a graffiti one. Well, I suppose it's just the top of that now, isn't it? Oh no, there's still a bit there. Yeah, it's just going to basically be the top. Oh no, and this side. Forgot about this side. Oh nice, I don't even need the ladder for it. Stop trying to slide off, fucker. Right, that's the arch done. And we've still got a fuck ton more to go. so much more to go. Stop with the new jobs. Awesome. More to do. I just love how I've worked out to do the floors really quickly until I fall off the edge, that is, which will happen. Dodge up. Hello. Slow down. Jesus Christ, does this upper floor never fucking end? Jesus Christ. Well, it's getting there. Yay! Damn it. Damn it. Yeah! See that ball? Anyway, stop dicking around with the ball. Stop playing with your balls all the time. Damn it, I didn't want to have to go get the ladder. Fine, we'll go get the ladder. Oh, that's how you're supposed to get up there. I just jumped it. Fine, we'll jump down there. Shit, did I not do that bit over there? Wait, I thought I did all of that over there. I guess I didn't. God damn it. Well, I'm an idiot. Well, that's that one done. Huh. Don't you dare fall. Okay, that's that done. Why is this one not done? What am I missing off of this? Oh, Oh, the graffiti, obviously. Oh, well, I'm a fucking idiot. I'll still get it off if I do it like that. Yeah, looks it. Looks like it's close enough. I forgot that there's another side to that wall. God damn it. I'll finish off this side. Almost walked off the edge. Slowly turn around. Good enough. Still so much to do. We're getting there. This one's gone on for a long, long time. Does that count as snow? Ah. Suppose I haven't done one up this side either, have I? No, I have. Oh, I see. I've missed a bit there. There you go. Lots of splashy sound. I like it. I could probably get away with using the white still. Nicely done. We are getting there. We are getting there. It's just, yeah, slow going with this one because it's so big and there's so much dirt everywhere. Not like the other ones where it's like, you know, got all different bits to do. This is just big, open dirt. Yeah, finally over halfway. And the thing is, let's face it, most of it is the floor. And the floor's easy to do because I'll just use the soap on the floor. So, yeah. We'll get there. I just love the noises of it. Anything with running water just sounds beautiful. Oh wow, that's definitely going to need a more powerful spray. Cool. Need to switch to that one for this. Yay, stairs are done. Did I forget one of the walls over here? I did, didn't I? Yes, okay. Give me that ladder. Just because I remembered it. Let's go do this quickly. Right, is that all of it done now? I think that's all of the walls done over here. No, you got that as well. Fuck you, bastard. Right, no, get up the stairs. All I needed was that one little spray. Cock. Oh, wrong one again. Eventually, one day, I'm going to learn which button to bloody press. I think that bit's done, isn't it? Yeah, it must be. I'm trying to work out where the photo's going to be taken from for what I need to clean so that... Yeah. Get rid of that graffiti now. Oh, it cleaned it off of that side as well, did it? I'm hoping I can leave that bit till the very end. Just going to quickly do that bit, just to get out of the way. Nope. Okay. Right, that's going to need a more powerful one. Oh. I left quite a bit on there, apparently. Okay. Wait, really? That's universal? Okay. Alright, well, I've got to take off. Thanks again for the info, and I hope you have a great rest of the stream. Thank you very much, Fennec. And yeah, appreciate the follow, and hope to see you again soon. Have a good night. Really shouldn't be using this many bubbles, but I got fed up trying to fucking clean all these weird, horrible bits. So I just use bubbles on it. What am I missing from it? Now I'm just confused. Where the fuck am I missing? Oh, that's what I've been missing. There we go. Bench done. Cool, that's that railing done. See, I don't think that wall's going to be in the photo, so, because I think the photo's going to be taken across that way. So what I need to now do is clean this wall, all of that floor, and then do this bit last, I think. Any more graffiti? Don't think so, apart from that bit there and what's on that wall, but that's fine. I think that's all of that area done, apart from the floor, obviously. Good. Let's get this bit done next, then. What am I missing from that wall? Oh, you son of a fuck. Get up. There we go. And while I'm here, might as well. Okay, it does not want me jumping over that side then. Oh yeah, we don't want to do that wall yet, do we? What we want to now do is work on this floor. And yes, we are just going to soap it because it's too big to worry about. This is costing a fuck ton of money. Not done too bad though. Fucking loads. Well, that looks a little bit better, doesn't it? Obviously, we still missed a hell of a lot of bits, but I'm hoping it won't matter too much because we've still got all that to do. Yay, that's that bit of flooring done, but not this bit. It still doesn't like that I've left too much in here. Yay, that's that floor done as well. Woo-hoo. So all that's left is that and that bit of graffiti, right? Let's get rid of that. Perfect. And then, yeah, I think it's just this. Yay. We're so close to being done. Wait, that just says wall. What about the rail? There we go, there's the railing done. Oh, did that do the wall as well? Nice, okay. Is that the same wall as that wall? It is. Is it the same as that wall? Maybe. We're almost done though. Let's end on a nice happy sound rather than the angry one. Let's get this top done. Oh, it doesn't want me standing on there, does it? It wants to be freaking awkward. Fine, we'll put it in this corner. God damn it, still doesn't want me there either. Cool. Okay. Right, just that last bit of graffiti then, I guess. I think we're done. Where's that? Oh, pressed the wrong button, but okay. Nope, we're still not done. What have I missed? Okay, what have I missed? Oh shit, I ain't done the bowl. As if I haven't done the bowl, is that the only thing I've got left to do? Let me... Yeah. God damn it. As if I forgot the bowl. Oh, that's quite funny. Of course I forgot the bowl. Awkward. I like that sound. Yay! Job complete! Yay! My god, that took forever. Should we check how long it took? One second, let me get myself back over here. Then let me quickly check. 2 hours! 1 hour, 58 minutes. 2 hours that I've got to edit down. Fuck that job. That was a nightmare. Right, let's get our screenshots and everything and check out what those missions that we unlocked were. So let's do that. Oh, wow, okay. I did that completely wrong. I didn't realise it was going to take the photo from this side. Okay. Interesting. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Right. I have to just grab it there. Don't know if I got that or not. We'll have to try one more time. It's just very hard because I didn't realise that was going to be the last bit. Oh, I missed it again, I think. Yep. One more. One more. So as soon as the floor on the right is done. I think that should be good enough. I can work with that. That was a nightmare, that mission. Job. But we got it done. And yes! Motorbike and sidecar. Nice, quick, easy one for the next video. I'm so happy that I don't have to do one of those two for the next one. So happy. But yes, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell and all that stuff. And for those watching on Twitch, make sure to hit that follow button if you don't already follow me. Yeah. Oh yeah, and obviously if you're on YouTube, make sure to head over to Twitch, twitch.tv/thirdlegtv. And yeah, follow me over on here. Thank you to Frankie Boy. Okay. Thank you, Frankie Boy, for the follow. Appreciate it. What a nice little way of doing it. You just did that to get into the YouTube video, didn't you? Right at the end. But yes, thank you very much for the follow. And obviously, thank you to Fennec as well for the follow. And obviously, chatting. I always appreciate the chatters because it keeps me entertained while I'm doing it as well. So yeah, gives me something else to focus on rather than just staring at cleaning. But yeah, thank you everyone for watching. Obviously, this is where I'm ending the stream and obviously the YouTube video. So yeah, to everyone that's watching this, thank you. And yeah, make sure to follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and like it and all that sort of stuff. Other than that, have a good one. Stay safe. And as always, peace out.